losing our subscriber counts.
Time's up, what you gonna say next? Can't hide what you did to me, yeah. Put you out like a cigarette. Put me out of my misery, yeah. It's not you, it's me. Come on, seriously.
I just wanted to step outside for a little bit. And, let me see if I can prop y'all. Here, go wash your hands now. Hi. I got these shades. No, honestly, my friends, I just wanted to catch some sun rays because we were supposed to go on a walk and we didn't end up going on the walk because my daughter is just like, no, she wanted to stay home and play her video games, and my youngest one was like upset and wanted to, you know, go walk to the park. And anyways, we didn't end up doing that, so we just sat on my front porch, you know. And I've got y'all propped up, you know, where I, you know what I'm saying. Seriously, guys, my main topic of this was I hope you all are still connected with me, because I know that YouTube is doing something, and a lot of us small YouTubers are like losing our subscriber counts, and I don't know like why, I don't know what's going on with that. So if you guys want to check just to make sure you guys are still connected with me, I would really, really love that. And I will definitely do it with you as well. I just, you see you're in here, cars driving by. But they made a suggestion about maybe possibly unsubscribing and then resubscribing. So like definitely if you do perhaps, if you do perhaps, you know, do that, unsubscribe and all that, please, 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 make sure you, please make you sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell, like a reset again, just so that we are all connected, and you know, and I'll do the same as well. Like, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's happening. I don't even know if my videos are even getting posted, you know, put onto a certain algorithm. Like, my view counts are, like, down, you know. I gain a subscriber, then I lose a subscriber. It's back and forth. So, I don't even know. Like, I don't even know if I should post, like, 5 videos a day. I mean, you know, it's, like, all up in the air right now. You know, that's how I feel. So, but definitely, definitely comment down below and say hi, say you're still here, you know,
and hit the bell.
And yes, definitely, you know, hit the notification bell so you guys know when I upload. I greatly appreciate it. I adore you all. You all are wonderful. I love you all. I appreciate you all. And I'm gonna go inside, and I've gotta cook
dinner.
Yeah, and I'm gonna make gyros, yeetles, because you know, I gotta, you know, come out with my Greek side and make some food. Oh my goodness, for real. Look at this. What are you doing? In your PJs. Because we couldn't go on a walk, huh? Why couldn't we go on a walk?
Because Lily didn't want to.
Yeah.
See you at Island.
She is a sweetheart. I'm going to tell y'all that right now.
Can we play tic-tac-toe?
Yeah. So, okay. was pretty cool. But yeah, let me get back in there and figure out what I'm gonna do for the remainder of the evening. Yeah, I'm enjoying the weather at least, you know. That's a positive note, right? Anyways, my friends, I love you all. I will see you in my next video. Please don't forget, make sure you're connected. And definitely, you know, let's stay connected and, you know, subscribe and like and comment and, you know, all that good stuff. Yeah, so I hope everyone's having a lovely, lovely Saturday.
Let's play tic-tac-toe.
And I'm gonna go ahead and play with my little one right here. And I will see y'all. I'll see y'all pretty soon here. All right, bye. Peace. I can't turn it off. All right, you went?
I won.
You always get me. You always get me. What is the problem? Am I that slow? Doing the happy dance. All right, my friends. So, I guess this is just going to be like a day of vlogging certain things. So yeah, I just did my pillows for a from a fellow YouTuber who actually she told me like where to get the like the pillowcases and whatnot. Well, I didn't have the pillows, so I had to order the pillows as well. So now I have four beautiful Easterish, springish, pillows on my sofa. So they're right there. And it's getting dark out there. And battery's about to die, but I just wanted to say hello once again. And I hope everyone's doing well. I hope you all stay subscribed. I hope everyone stays connected. I hope this whole YouTube thing gets fixed and us small YouTubers get to get our subscribers and our friends, you know, that eventually become friends. And, you know, we don't lose them and we gain and we grow. So, yeah. If I had a bottle of wine or anything like that, I'd say cheers to that. So yes, my friends, I'm gonna go ahead and end it there because I've got so I will see you guys soon. Bye.